Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, M.2 solid-state drive, wireless LAN module, display panel assembly, and display panel. Removal. Use minimal force to lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the G-sensor board. Remove the G-sensor board from the adhesive and alignment pins on the display enclosure. Reverse this procedure to install the G-sensor board.